I ended up getting two good movies. A Nightmare on Elm Street 3, Dream Warriors, which you should know by now, and Wes Craven's New Nightmare. Sorry if you hear the music, but apparently I actually managed to get these for both the same price as the same I got for Nightmare on Elm Street 2. I should have bought all three. So it looks like I need to buy another part 2. Guys, I'll let you know how the movie goes after I watch them both. Bye.